man can still play, huh? Let's do something you might hear. Oh, they're passing out a birthday tip jar, and Dave is buying a keyboard for a young lady, and so all the proceeds from that the money in those tips goes to Michelle, right? Michelle Hamilton for her birthday so that she can get a keyboard. Should be 15. And we're trying to teach her the keyboard to keep her at home, keep her away from the guys. This young lady right here. Yeah.
one for Dave right here. There you go.
Looks like Dave's doing a costume change. Oh, speaking of costumes, I do have t-shirts for sale up here. We're also going to bring up a friend of ours here in a couple songs. One of the best guitar players in Jacksonville. Not you. You're a photographer. But you take great pictures.
John.
I don't want him to put any crap on this.
Great.
You can see when I'm picking my nose. Here, let me put that one on there.
Now, Mr. Steve Wheeler will be joining us here in a few
minutes. You've never heard the band White Rhino? You need to go see them. They guys are incredible. Not as good as us. Not kidding. Dave's having a conversation over there. It is his birthday, so we'll let him, you know, just, we're not doing anything, you know, just hanging out.
I'll never work in this town anymore.
Are you going to need a second shot?
Yeah, we all need a second shot.
We all need a second shot. Don't worry, I'm lying though. Unless somebody's got something to look at.
Thank you.
Skinner says it's a real sweet
them. We want to make sure that you get this all in a videotape and you post it.
Mr. Derek Hess on the drums right back here. And I just want to let y'all know, if you like what you hear, you can tip us also.
He's working on his mid-grades right now. He's hoping he... way too many drums up here for Derek.
We'll be right back.
play. I can't have any more fun. If I did, it'd be illegal. That's for damn sure. Are y'all having fun? That's all I want to know. That's all that matters. Thank you so much for coming out to Dave's birthday bash. He's still over here signing autographs and stuff.
Happy birthday!
And he really appreciates it. Michelle's going to appreciate it too for all the tips that you gave to her for her 15th birthday for the keyboard. That's going to be really great. Thank you very much for that. Come on. Get your butt up here. take a little short break.